So the Afrobarometer data that we have sort of debunks certain myths about African migration and also gives a better understanding to the causes, forms, and patterns of migration. So close to 4 in 10 Africans have sort of migrated, and it includes about 18% who said they've given it a lot of thought. Countries such as Sierra Leone, Cape Verde, Sao Tome, Togo, Gambia, we have more than a half saying that we've sort of migrated at least a little bit. And in countries such as Madagascar, we have close to 9 in 10 saying they've not given us any thoughts at all. The thought of migration is equally common among the relatively well-off as it is among the poor. The data shows that the two groups that are really important to Africa's economic growth, which is the youth and the highly educated, are most likely to want to consider migrating.
And how could this data be useful for governments?
We realize that unemployment has been consistently one of the top three most important problems that Africans want their governments to focus on. But it turns out to be one of the areas where governments have been poorly graded when it comes to their performance. So about 7 in 10 Africans consistently say their governments are doing either fairly badly or very badly when it comes to creating employment. And another myth is the fact that the desired destination is not necessarily Europe or North America, but it's rather somewhere else within Africa. So the potential African migrants would want to stay closer to home and not necessarily go to Europe or North America.